Another Sunday at the City Hall special, the sick hairy disease. And that truck's on the weekends, especially Sunday, Vince Lago, the mayor. Like this place, it's all garbage. More trucks later to accommodate this sewer. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of citizens of Coral Gables. Just not here. This whole entire operation is Coral Gables garbage. This garbage is Coral Gables. Absolute shit. Learn this crap. The pros who run this city and the rats who run this dumpster. The dumpster divers in between. Learn this garbage from all of you. Wishing all of you the very same for you and your families. /7/365 asshole Harry's. Waste management is a public menace, just like this disease. Waste management is a public menace. They're a public threat everywhere they go. Remember, have a little piss there in that special. So we're having a little piss here for waste management. You know you're pissing too. The piss and dumpster specialist. You are so sick. Just like home. Just like home. Good God. The waste management pissing dumpster assholes too. They're everywhere. The sick Aries family sewer. Just like home. How much of this shit would you put up with next to your home, in your neighborhood? Good God, waste management's pissing too. The sick Aries disease. Just like home. You're everywhere. Sick Harry's asshole and pissing club. It's City Hall. Level this disease before they kill someone. Stop this sickness. Stop this menace. Stop this nightmare. City not so beautiful after all.